Military Occupational Specialty, Allied Trades Specialist. When soldiers need a part made or repaired right now, and there's no other way to get it, they go to the Allied Trades Specialist. This soldier fabricates, repairs, and modifies the metallic and non-metallic parts necessary for Army troops to keep their equipment operating reliably. To do this, the Army will train you to select the materials, tools, and equipment to do the job and train you to use various metal fabrication machines to shape metal parts to exact tolerances. You'll train to operate tools like drill presses, tap and die sets, grinders, and other power tools used to fabricate parts. You'll also train to weld using oxyacetylene, metal inert gas, and tungsten inert gas. In addition, you'll also learn how to use arc and air arc cutting and gouging equipment. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work supporting Army operations day or night, where your duties may be in a large or small indoor shop or in a mobile shop that can take you just about anywhere the work needs doing. As an Allied Trade Specialist, you'll perform precision work with precision tools, setting up and operating them to produce quality work to prescribed standards. You'll also perform step-by-step methods necessary to fabricate almost any part from scratch that the Army needs to support a combat unit, transportation unit, or multiple launch rocket system unit, working on virtually everything your equipment can handle. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector, because your skills, leadership, teamwork, and problem solving are skills and values in demand by civilian employers. In this MOS, you'll be challenged to work different machines, make or repair different parts, and you'll use all your skills to keep Army equipment working, vehicles moving, and weapons firing. Military Occupational Specialty, Allied Trades Specialist.